is Amber, and this is my YouTube channel. I'm Miss Amber, intuitive psychic. Welcome to my videos, and I am now going to read your fortune. Abisyan natin mga kaibigan ko dyan, kahulala, friends, family, as the zodiac sign, moon, sun, moon, rising, Aries, or even a cross watcher there. Please subscribe, like, and make a comment, or you know, share the video to those who you think that needs to watch this video, okay? I am now going to start my reading. This is going to be a general reading, by the way. And reading and energies are fluid, situations are fluid, so it's a timeless video. This might be uploaded in the month of June for June 2020 reading. Pero kapag nakalagay ka, any time of the year, it can resonate to you, okay? Now, if not, then you can watch other videos kung saan pwede yung kumit mas sa inyo. I'm going to do a freestyle reading without using my ever so, for my friends who had sign Aries on their charts, whether it's a sun, moon, rising, Venus, or a cross watcher, here's your reading for the month of June 2020, or in time you'll watch this. It shows up on the top part of the spread. It's Two of Cups in reverse, so there's a it's time to make a decision for you and your person, the one that you love, the one that you care. It looks like you're spilling off the water. Tubig nagatapo mula sa cup. Parang you've exerted too much effort, and both of you already talked and expressed more than what you had imagined. Marami kayong nasabi niyo na kayo sa isa't isa. Nine of Swords in reverse, and you're still thinking about it. King of Swords, is a masculine energy. Whether you're a guy, whatever your gender is, still watching this. And Marishan is a very powerful character or personality in the zodiac signs. You're trying to hold back your emotions, and you're trying to be very, very strong at this time. By some masasakit na narinig, naramdaman, you have this feeling of being struggling with your emotions. So you're guarded now. You're very guarded now. And you had plans of traveling, you had plans of moving, going on a different place or a different country, but it will not happen as of now. We're on a crisis, and you are thinking about it, but You're going back to those times na masaya ka pa, planning those travel or those changes in life or new chapter na pinano mo. You had planned big time, but it was all stopped and it's being delayed at this time. It's not being fully stopped, but you're thinking about it, like, what happened? It's like, I hate the changes. You hate the changes that's happening. You don't know exactly how to explain it, pero hindi ko masaya sa nangyayari. And you're just trying to guard off. You're putting a guard off yourself now. I don't want anything. I have to be protective to myself now. Although you have a very good fortune, you already had a star card from the past side of your spread. So I know you had a lot of plans, and you already saw yourself moving, visualizing yourself with someone. Pero it hit you both hard at this time. Pareho kayong dumaan sa anxiety or depression or stress. Yung stress level yung parehong tinesting mo talaga ng cases na to. And even finances, you both have been struggling. So yon, yung mga making decisions may medyo nagkaroon ng problema at naapektuhan talaga. Knight of Swords, you have been feeling, you or your person might have the tendency of being immature and making decisions kada na apektado ng mga kasalukuyang problema na kaganap. But Seven Pentacles in reverse, nakalimutan nyo na there's beyond things that's happening within us. Merong supreme being na kumokontrol ng lahat, and there will be still a chance. It will give you still a chance to see the bright side, okay? You're covered. You have been, dahil sa mga negative na nangyari ngayon, parang natabunan lahat. Nine of Cups, and it's on the future side, means it's, you will receive a lot of blessings together with this person. Let's see, let's clarify. Nine of Cups, beautiful and abundant, stable life. See, you still love this person. Mahal mo pa rin tong taong to na kaya ka nasasaktan dahil you still have these strong feelings for her or him. And you're both holding back, not to talk, not to communicate, and you feel like it's all done. You're not happy right now, but in the next few days, months, or so, your loneliness, your sadness will be changed into a better or stronger version of you. Dahil sa iyong nakaraan, dahil na-heartbroken ka ng matindi, ng ilang beses na. So you're being so cautious, you're being hurt again, ng paulit-ulit. And that's why you're protecting yourself too much now. But because you're so passionate and you truly love this person, you will realize, and it will, you know, the universe will give you a chance to, you know, see the beauty of what's exactly happening now. It's your soulmate. So yeah, magkakaroon pa chance for you to speak with her or him, and you will realize both you truly love each other, that you deserve a new chance, another chance to reconcile, not just to reconcile, but to build a better foundation for your relationship. Possible na magkalayo kayo ngayon, or you're outside of the country, or it's a long distance relationship, but then one day you will find each other's path together in one place. I can see that here. Yes, we will decide to move together. Yeah, it's meant to happen. No one can stop it. Even you will be surprised that everything will fall into place kasi hindi mo rin naman, hindi mo kontrolado ang lahat, pero it's really meant to happen. It will just fall into place, like, without even any of your efforts. So, good job. Thank you so much for watching, and see you next time. Bye-bye.